Gordon Hayward comes back to Indiana. Fast break. Dante Jones is ahead of me. He's got a chance to like wall him up and prevent the fast break. He runs him down, and like what Dante always does, like some fake defense shit, he act like he gonna jump and he backs up. Them two are in front of me. I'm chasing the play. He fakes, so he takes off with the left hand. I take off thinking I'm about to smack the shit out of this shit. Damn near gave him a high five, but he punches the shit on me. I'm like, fuck.